And another. They're probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an... You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Hey there.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Ease up there, pal, or we're gonna have a problem.
I already got problems, asshole. That little Slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
What do you mean by chrome dome synths?
You know, them early model synths. Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical innards. You see them here and there doing who knows what for the Institute.
Wait. They have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
We're assaulting the base. Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see. A lot of lives are depending on us.
You silver-tongued son of a bitch. All right, I'll take a couple shots. But if I see any of them coming for me, I'm running for the hills. We're done.
Hey, Ricky.
You should get the hell out of here, and don't look back.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
He's probably telling the truth. But you never know.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Tiger Counter doing cogwheels, too?
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
I got a pretty good track record cracking those old things. You want me to take a swing at that terminal?
Hey.
Go ahead.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it. These boys weren't fooling around. Let me just try. There we go.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
I'm risking my neck here. I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight with you, although you're not gonna like it. I have no idea what the prototype does. Us Railroad agents are treated like mushrooms, kept in the dark and fed... Well, you get the idea. It's gotta be important, though. Dez wouldn't risk our hides lightly.
Ready to go.
First step is to override the security lockdown.
Hey.
Well, terminal.
See what I can do.
I'm gonna feed it some.
Hey there.
No. 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 If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. We know. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. Well, you know. Look around. Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives.
Is something. You must die now, human, shutting down.
Nice.
I know you are still there. Sensor anomaly detected. You're wise to flee. Hostile sensor.
Bye-bye, Jet One.
Nothing but a tuned shot. Spooks.
Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab. A place that never officially existed.
Contact called the switchboard.
The prototype is locked up in the heart of
stealth
the
capabilities. Fascinating.
There we go.
I am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors. And your existence. My target has disappeared. Now I understand. X, you are hiding because you fear death.
Lower limb actuator damaged.
Movement detected.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Agrote, Suprema Lex.
Open says me. So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his...
Yes.
Can't get it.
Anything I can lug for you?
Don't let its size fool you. I got all day if you do.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than it did Tommy. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band. There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Hostile sensor.
going up.